V. Ravichandran, the Honorable Chief Guest, distinguished guests, officers, officials and sports persons of the participating signing schools, members of the faculty and staff, my dear cadets, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me immense pleasure to welcome Mr. M. B. Ravichandran, General Manager, Telecom BSNL, Bijapur, as well as each one of you among us this evening on the occasion of the closing ceremony of the South Zone Signing School Sports Meet 2011-12. It is of course a great pleasure to introduce our chief guest, Mr. Ravichandran. Our distinguished chief guest was born on the 19th of May 1961 and had completed his Bachelor in Engineering in Electronic and Communication in the year 83 from Madras University. Immediately, he joined Mission Dharmanikam Limited, Hyderabad as Management Trainee and worked as Instrumentation Engineer for 4 years. Then, he joined the Department of Telecom through 1984 IPS examination. Initially, he worked as Assistant Divisional Manager, Divisional Engineer of Project and Divisional Engineer Project of Western Region. Then he was Telecom District Engineer at Sambalpur in Odisha. He was also Telecom District Manager in Kumbakonam and Virudhunagar in Tamil Nadu and Deputy General Manager at Chennai in the Tamil Nadu Telecom Circle. On promotion, Mr. Ravichandran joined the General Manager Development of Dharwad Region on 24th February 2004, and from 10th June 2005, he has joined as General Manager Telecom District Bijapur, and he is in charge of Bijapur and Bagalkot Revenue District. It is also my great pleasure to inform you all the wonderful performance that we have seen in the last 5 days. The Zonal Sports of the Signing School Society is conducted to inculcate sportsmanship, camaraderie and esprit de corps among the cadets of various signing schools. Besides these, means also provide an opportunity for healthy interaction amongst the cadets and the staff. During the last 5 days, cadets from Signing School Amravati Nagar, Kadakottam, Korukonda, Kodugu and of course Ajit Abhichay competed in various sporting events such as football, volleyball, basketball and hockey, and also in debate and quiz competitions. The grand finale of the sports meet was a cultural program showcasing the unique culture and traditions of the four southern states. Ladies and gentlemen, I would also like to take this opportunity to convey our gratitude to the Air Force Training Command and the MLIRC Belgaum for having made available competent umpires and referees for various sporting events, and also the referees from Sports Authority of India, Dharwad and Bijapur, who could come voluntarily for conduct of basketball and football events. I also would like to thank the staff and the officials and the cadets for their dedication and commitment in conducting this meet successfully. I would like to place on record to convey our appreciation to all the cadets and officials from the outstation schools for their exemplary conduct and excellent standards of personal discipline and behavior during the sports meet. Once again, I extend a very warm welcome to each one of you and also thank our honorable chief guest for having spared his valuable time to grace this occasion. Jai Hind, Ajit Hai, Abhi Hai.